Good morning, everyone. I'm Dr. Inder from Hair Transplant Center. I hope everyone is doing well today. Today, I'm going to tell everyone the most important cause of male pattern baldness. Male pattern baldness, the main factor is actually genetic factors. These genetic factors can be inherited from the father's side or from the mother's side. So they are basically the genes in your body, and we can't do anything about it except you need to come and discuss with doctor and see how to overcome these factors so that we can prevent the progressive hair loss. At Hair Transplant Center, we provide many different kinds of treatments for our patients. So basically, we see the age of the patient, we see what is the expectation of the patients, we see the density of the donor and many other factors. So then we will decide and discuss what is the best solution for our every individual patients. So do drop by at Hair Transplant Center and get your consultation with doctors. Thank you so much.